One of the themes that we've seen in photochemistry is that under photochemical conditions, the thermal trends that we're used to are often reversed. And this theme is going to hold true again for the examples that we'll see here, which involve photosubstitution. On the left, we'll take a look at an example of nucleophilic aromatic substitution. And on the right, we'll take a look at an example of electrophilic aromatic substitution. Recall that under nucleophilic aromatic substitution, the aromatic ring acts as an electrophile, and there'll be an external nucleophile that will do the substitution. Under electrophilic aromatic substitution, the aromatic ring acts as a nucleophile, and there'll be an electrophilic species that will perform the substitution. Recall that for nucleophilic aromatic substitution, the ring is activated by electron withdrawing groups, because these electron withdrawing groups make the ring a better electrophile. For the substrate that's shown here, we can see that there are two possible sites that substitution could take place. Either of these two methoxy groups could be displaced by the incoming nucleophile. Under thermal conditions, we would expect that the methoxy group that's para to the nitro group to be displaced. But we can see that under photochemical conditions, it's the methoxy group that's meta to the nitro group that gets displaced. How can we rationalize this outcome? Photoexcitation of this substrate involves moving an electron from a pi MO into a pi star MO. And that makes this substrate an even better electrophile, because rather than using the electrophilic pi star, we now have a partially empty pi orbital, and that becomes the electrophilic species. So the lone pair, the non-bonding pair on nitrogen, will be one of the frontier molecular orbitals that's provided by the nucleophile, and then we'll interact that pair of electrons with homostar, which is partially empty. That homostar, as we've seen, is a pi orbital, and so now, in order to decide which of these two sites the nucleophile will attack, we'll take a look from SCHMO at what that pi MO looks like. Here's the SCHMO calculation for this dimethoxy nitrobenzene. Here's one methoxy group, and here's the other. These are represented as O2 atoms in SCHMO, and here's the nitro group. The para methoxy group is attached to a carbon that has a coefficient of 0.47, while the meta methoxy group is attached to a carbon that has a coefficient of 0.49. And so nucleophilic attack is going to be preferred where the orbital overlap will be the greatest, and that's on the carbon that's meta to the methoxy. So the AD sub N step takes place on the carbon atom that's shown here. Following beta elimination and proton transfer, we get the substitution product. We can use a similar line of reasoning to predict the case of this electrophilic aromatic substitution. Under normal conditions, the electron donating group of electrophilic aromatic substitution causes the substitution to take place either at the ortho position or the para position. But under photochemical conditions, you can see that we get a one-to-one mixture at the meta position and the ortho position, and no substitution at the para position. How can we rationalize this result? Photoexcitation moves an electron from the pi and pushes it up to pi star. And so that electron that's occupying pi star becomes extremely nucleophilic because it's very high in energy. Since this is the nucleophile, that pi star is the nucleophile, it's going to interact with the empty orbital on our electrophile, in this case, a proton or a deuteron, and so the A sub E step is going to be governed by the coefficients on pi star, and here they are from SCHMO. This is the methoxy group. This atom is represented as an O2 in SCHMO, and we see the coefficients equal coefficients on the carbon atoms that are ortho and meta to that methoxy group, so that in the A sub E step, the nucleophilic pi star is going to equally add a proton to the meta position or to the ortho position, leading to the products that are observed.